What up, it's HazMatt with Dishin Spinner from Cleveland. On the Kelce Brothers podcast, Jason Kelce said he never washes his legs or feet in the shower. Ew. And then Travis admitted that he doesn't wash his feet every time. Now, Jason is built like a big burly bear, and if you've seen his docuseries, his house is a mess, and now we know it smells like corn chips. But for the other brother, I think Taylor's fans will want you to wash your feet swiftly, because the thought of you putting some nasty feet on America's sweetheart would be a travesty. A family in Texas did one of those drive-through safaris. They were in a pickup truck, and the mom and their two-year-old daughter Paisley was in the bed of the truck when a giraffe came over, picked up little Paisley. The mom saw little Paisley going up and quickly grabbed her. Because if that giraffe had stood tall, that two-year-old toddler would have been in terrible trouble. I guess you could say the mom saved little Paisley in the neck of time. This has been HazMatt with your Dishman from Cleveland.